फ्रेंड्स, देर कैन बी ए बिग शॉक इन द मैच ऑफ ब्लड लाइन वर्सेज रैंडी ओर्टन एंड केविन ओवंस इन बैकलैश बिकॉज ए बिग रिटर्न इज गोइंग टू हैपन इन बैकलैश. एक्चुअली इन रिसेंट स्मैकडाउन एपिसोड देर इज ए बैक स्टेज सेगमेंट ऑफ पॉल हेमन एंड निक एल्डिस वेर पॉल हेमन रिवील्स दैट आफ्टर रेसलमेनिया 40 पॉल हेमन हैज नॉट टॉक्ड टू रोमन रेंस एंड पॉल हेमन हैड विथड्रॉन रोमन रेंस फ्रॉम WWE ड्राफ्ट बिकॉज करंटली द सिचुएशन ऑफ ब्लड लाइन इज डिफरेंट. Paul Heyman himself is unable to understand what is happening in the bloodline. Jimmy Uso is out of bloodline. Solo Sikoa is considering himself as tribal chief and Tama Tonga has also joined bloodline. And now rumors are coming that one more member of the Samoan family will join bloodline in Backlash whose name is Jacob Fatu, and this guy will attack Randy Orton and Kevin Owens in Backlash, due to which Bloodline will win at Backlash. So I am very excited for Backlash because John Cena has also been spotted in France where Backlash is going to happen. And maybe John Cena can make his comeback in Backlash. Along with this, Uncle Howdy is also going to make his comeback in Backlash, so it will be a lot of fun, but still we have to see what happens in Backlash. So guys, if you like this video, then like, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos daily. I will meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.